Nick Van Exel, one of the most exciting point guards in the history of the NBA. How you been?
Been great, man. What's going on?
Life is good. What are you up to these days?
Assistant coaching with the Hawks right now. Going on my third season.
What do you think about Steve Nash to the Lakers?
It's going to be great for him. You know, of course, Steve Nash being one of the best playmakers at the point guard position for probably the last 7, 8, 9 years. And he's going to add a tremendous amount of offense sets to their team, and it's going to be great for him.
Jason Terry, who many times will tell me that he based his game based on your game, he's going to the Knicks. What do you say about that?
Celtics,
yeah,
sorry. JT is going to the Celtics. You know, that's just like Ray Allen all over again. I think that's a great fit. Plus, he has younger legs, so it's a good mix for him.
What do you think about the question everybody's talking about these days, dream team versus current team of 2012?
I love this team, first of all, 2012. I'm sure they're going to bring back the gold. You know, Kobe, Durant, the guard play is spectacular, Westbrook, Chris Paul, and Durant. But, you know, I got to go with the old school simply because they're old school and because of their size. You know, their size would have been a problem. I think if this year's team would have their normal big man in Dwight and things like that, make it more interesting. But, you know, you got Jordan, Magic bringing the ball up, then you got the inside presence. That would have been a big mismatch.
Any message to Nick Van Exel fans who still love you in L.A. and still rock your jersey? Because I see the jersey still. You still walk around with it.
Still here, man. Still here, just making it happen, trying to put on a different hat, and that's coaching, you know, see where it takes me.
Last question, though. What does it take to make it in the NBA? Because you work with now young players. You're here at the Summer League. So if I'm a kid in high school, junior high, and I want to be the next Nick Van Exel.
It's work on the little things, man. You know, a lot of people want to come out here and score 20 and 30 points, and most of the time these GMs could care less who scores points, because if you look at all these teams, they have scores already. Kobe's on the Lakers, Joe Johnson, Dwayne Wade, all these guys are scorers. So just learn the little things of basketball, setting screens, learn how to do screens, learn how to make the teammates better. Just do the little things and you'll be fine.
There you have it. Look out for Nick Van Exel. We'll be with the Hawks assistant coach, facebookreporting.com.